And welcome back, guys, to Let's Play Silent Hill 3. Let's move on. Guys, wow, this is a long room. Whoa, more footsteps. Wow, so bad. More footsteps. Find this. Red liquid or crystal resembling blood, according to blah blah blah. The name is taken from a herb with the power to dispel evil spirits. It is said to grow in Arabian deserts. It may be vaporized or applied as poultice to guard against demons. It is powerful, but it is rare. It is extremely difficult to obtain. Very interesting. I advise you have to read that. Picture of me when I was 7. I looked bored and sad. Of course I do. I was like that back then. Oh, Matthew Hall. Yay, Matthew Hall. You see this bit. 24 years ago, once Dahlia used me to summon God. God was removed when I wouldn't leave her. Then I was shut up in this hospital room. I stayed until Dad helped me out when I was 14. God ate away from me within driving me. There I was, wishing I could die, just to be done with it. But I went on living in that nightmare for 7 years. Looking at this bed reminds me of those awful days. And I don't want to remember them because I'm not listening anymore. But this is still me. I'm really not ready to deny it or anything. Oh, I got bullets. That's it. Uh-oh. Oh, fat guy! Woo! Fat. You fat. Oh, snap. Run. Look at those fat knees standing at me. Oh, I missed the door. Oh, lock is broken. That sucks. Finally, I have a locked door right there. A locked door, finally. Locked door before, so I might need to use it on that. Is this sketchbook on this bed? A drawing book. Oh, remember that? I just saw it walking, so I saw that. This is my sketchbook from 17 years ago. On the front cover is a picture of that really awful artwork. Fourth. What is it doing here? Open, Heather. Oh, more. The door sure does rattle, but it's stuck tight. A secret is hidden out of your sight. You may be thinking, what could it be? You'll need 500 cards if you want to see what to do when the all with all of these. I'll tell you straight, and I want these just as long as you say please. Now, the first thing you must know is that there's something in each row, but that is not the half of it. Three would be too hard to fit. Upside down man on under the ground is to the right to his right. To his left, there's no one around. Leave him alone, for the tears are profound. The moon is up above the sky, full crescent. Hold on. I'm going to look at that just now. How many cards do I have right now? That rhymed. I'm going to look at this just now. How many cards do I have right now? Oh man, I made it funny. I have 4 cards, man. I think that last door has it. No, it wasn't me. Lessa wrote this a long time ago. Let's save! Alright. I made a funny. Oh, what's this? Oh, another note. A memo book. Some things inside. She's just beyond the door. I don't know how, but I can sense it. But she's not the only one there. I sense the presence of something extremely dangerous. Even sickening, you know, maybe. What they call God. Nevertheless, I will open that door enough in this idle chit-chat. God, I'm not, but I fully intended to save her. No, them. Last entry was written some 17 years ago. It looks like Dad wrote this too. Oh, Dad. Keep writing. Alright. Let's go back. Oh, fat guys. Woo! Fatties. Whoa. I'm scared out of my mind right now. Mrs. Basky, get inside. More doors now. Whoa, what the hell is that? Go home, drop dead, thief. These to be the lessons, I mean. This is my desk once upon a time. Sign on 3. We will continue. See you later.